couple of rounds. He's fiddling around. I've got it about level. I just feel that he's all manning him.
Last 9 minutes could be very, very crucial. Remember, the champion is Rodriguez, even though the home fighter is Eggington.
You see, I've got to stress, just because you're walking forward doesn't mean that you're winning the fight, you know? And I just think that in the last couple of rounds, Rodriguez has just been allowed to pick him off.
Just bulldozing his way through Eggington. The pitter-patter punches, and a good
uppercut.
He's gone! Sam Eggington becomes the European welterweight champion, and poor Seferino Rodriguez is laid flat out on the canvas outside the ropes. Sean Pegg ceases the celebration because obviously our concern immediately goes with the former champion. It was a bad fall